is a book about Sir Henry Bessemer, published by the Herne-Hill Society, without whom the world steel industry would not exist.
Yeah.
And, Mr. Mayor, those are a copy of you. Henry Bessemer is buried over there, and he lived 2 kilometers down the road.
And would the two men would have known each other?
Possibly.
Perhaps they discussed, I don't know.
Yes.